What's up, guys? It's Crash, and a short video for you today, but it doesn't mean that it isn't important. It appears some actual screenshots were leaked on the Battlefield 6 subreddit, and honestly, it seems so real that I'm a little sketched to post them on my YouTube channel because I don't want to get anything struck or taken down. So I will leave links to everything in the description down below where I found these online. If they change, if they get deleted, I will continue to update the description with new leaks so you guys can see them. Hopefully when you see this video, you can find links to these images in the description. But honestly, they look exactly like Tom's drawings. And I'm assuming these are the same screenshots that were leaked to him because it almost looks like he would have had to have these in front of him to draw his images. And what he says, so when they first were posted, I thought, wow, these look really, really good. And then it was not long later that Tom tweeted, I'm not going to retweet or share for obvious reasons, but yes, the two Battlefield images that have been leaked in the past hour are real over on the subreddit Battlefield 6. And guys, I encourage you to go check them out. They look really cool. It doesn't honestly spoil too much because, like I said, they are exactly like Tom's leaks, but we can get a little bit of a glimpse into what the game's going to look like. It also has that turquoise theme that's also been rumored to be a part of Battlefield 2021. And take him with a little bit of a grain of salt because of course it's not real, but man, this seems, with Tom's confirming of it and just how they look pretty darn real. So I think a trailer has to be right around the corner with this stuff starting to come out. Also keep in mind, you might not think at first glance they look great, but these things have been taken down already off of Imgur and several places. They've already been taken down, so they've been screen capped and the compression is getting kind of bad on them. But I will try to keep that description up to date where you guys can find them and check them out and look at them. And we're going to keep this channel safe for now so I can continue to bring you guys Battlefield news and guides. So yeah, go ahead and check them out. Get hyped. It's right around the corner. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you on the next one.